River by Valeri Bloom. The river's a wanderer, a nomad, a tramp. He doesn't choose one place to set up his camp. The river's a winder. Through valley and hill, he twists and he turns. He just cannot be still. The river's a hoarder, and he buries down deep those little treasures that he wants to keep. The river's a baby. He gurgles and hums and sounds like he's happily sucking his thumbs. The river's a singer. As he dances along, the countryside echoes the notes of his song. The river's a monster. Hungry and vexed, he's gobbled up trees, and he'll swallow you next.